thank God for bringing us here today. Let's thank God for the miracle of sleeping and waking up. It's a reason to give thanks to God when we see a new day, we see a new dawn. So let's begin to thank the Almighty God. Let's thank him for his goodness. Let's thank him for his mercies. Let's thank him for keeping us, for giving us roof over our heads. Let's thank him for all that he's been doing for us. Let's thank him for our health. Let's thank him for our finances. Let's just thank him for bread. Let's thank him for life. Father, Lord, we give you glory. We give you praise. Thank you, Father, Lord, for keeping us. Blessed be your holy name forever. In Jesus' name, we have given thanks. We're all going to agree together on some prayer points. So let's begin to talk to the Almighty God for those who are seeking for a change of job or career or need jobs. Let's pray to the Almighty God that God Almighty will meet them at the point of their need. For everyone who is seeking for a job, for everyone who wants a career change, Father, Lord, we commit into your hands. We ask, Father, Lord, that you meet them at their point of need in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father and my God, even before the end of this month, Father, Lord, a miracle will happen concerning jobs, concerning careers in the mighty name of Jesus. For all those, Father, Lord, who have immigration issues, we ask, my Father, my God, that you meet them at their point of need. We ask for those with court cases, those for those who are seeking change of status, for those who are applying for citizenship, my Father, my God, we ask, Lord, that each and every one with an immigration issue or the other, Father, Lord, we ask, Lord, that you intervene in the mighty name of Jesus. Deportation will not be the portion of those who are seeking their citizenship in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father, my God, we pray for all those who are having one exam or the other, for those in school, from middle school to from elementary school, middle school, high school, those in college, those in graduate school, for everyone, Father, Lord, who are looking for certifications, whatever academic achievement they are looking for, my Father and my God, success will be their portion in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray for those who are seeking for healing, those who are seeking for deliverance. Let us pray that no matter what the ailment is, no matter what the illness is, our God is a healer, that he will heal all those who desire healing from the hair on their head to the sole of their feet. For those who need deliverance, God Almighty will touch them in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray concerning marriages and relationship. For every marriage that is going through a turbulent season, let's pray that peace will reign in marriages in the mighty name of Jesus. For those who are in relationships that we are praying will lead to marriage, God Almighty will uphold them in the mighty name of Jesus. We decree peace into every marriage that is turbulent in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father, my God, we ask, Lord, that heal marriages that are going through one issue or the other. And for those marriages that are at peace, Father, Lord, we ask, Lord, that you give them new wine in their marriages in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us remember all those who are seeking for the fruit of the womb. Let us pray that even before the end of this year, they will all carry their children in the mighty name of Jesus. As many as those who desire the fruit of the womb, God Almighty will meet them at their point of need. It might not be just in the church. It might be in your family. It will be among your friends that don't come to this church, but let us pray that God Almighty will meet them at their point of need in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray that all pregnant women, that none of them will spill their young in the name of Jesus. That God will keep them, God will uphold them in the mighty name of Jesus. And finally, let us pray for all those who desire the bone of their bone and flesh of their flesh. Let us pray that indeed God Almighty will give them their life partner, their true partners in the mighty name of Jesus. That in this year, in this sanctuary, we will celebrate many marriages in the mighty name of Jesus. So let us pray for all those, Father, Lord, who desire the bone of their bone and flesh of their flesh. My Father, my God, we ask, Lord, that you give them their right partners in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father, my God, as many as we are here, so diverse are our needs. For everyone who has a prayer request that I have not mentioned, my Father, my God, we ask, Lord, that you meet them at their point of need in the mighty name of Jesus. They will testify to your goodness. They will testify to your mercies in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, everlasting Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Please, let's be seated. I want to remind each and every one of us that we have an early morning prayer. It takes place 5 a.m. to 6 a.m. And we can get the number on the website. It's 712-770-4160. And the code is 54402#. It's a wonderful time. I know 5 a.m. seems early, but I tell you, when you join, God Almighty will bless you in Jesus' name. We have an awesome time every morning, 5 a.m. We also have prayers every day. Monday, we have the children of Isiaka at 7 p.m. Tuesday, Judah, same time. Thursday, Armor Bearers. Friday, Faith Clinics. Saturday, we have the Levites at 6 p.m., all taking place here in Jesus House DC. Please try and attend. We are a praying church, and God Almighty will meet you at your point of need. In Jesus' name. It's time for our Good News Network.